Hello friends, this is Sarita Bhimman from UPSC Aspirants. Different language in India. The northern group consists of three languages, Parohi, Malto and Kutuk. The central group consists of 11 languages, Kondikon, Kui, Manda, Balji, Katapa, Kolomi, Pengon, Naiki, Kui and Telugu. The southern group consists of 7 languages, Kannada, Tamil, Malayalam, Telugu, Kotaku and Toda and Kota. Four Dravidian group are Telugu, Tamil, Kannada and Malayalam. Sino-Tibetan. Tibetan, Himalayan, North Assam. The Austric language of India belongs to the Austroasiatic subfamily, which are represented by the language of the Munda or Gol. Groups spoken in the central, eastern and northeastern India and languages of the Mon Khmer group like Khasi and Nicobaris. Other language Pali and Prakrit. Pali and Prakrit are the languages that belong to the Middle Indo-Aryan period, that is 600 BC to 1000 AD. Prakrit was the Indo-Aryan speech which was in the form of uncultivated popular dialects. Prakrit came down to us inscription dating back to the 4th and 3rd century. Pali, the earliest of the Buddhist literature is in the Pali. Official language. English was the only language used for the official purpose in the British India. In the Constitution of Independent India, it was declared in Article 343(1) that Hindi will be the official union language. The selected language which can be used official purpose has been listed in 8th schedule to the Constitution. Originally, there were 14 languages in 8th schedule. The further languages were added as follows. The 22 official languages currently are Assamese, Bengali, Bodo, Dokri, Gujarati, Hindi, Kannada, Kashmiri, Konkani, Mithili, Malayalam, Manipuri, Marathi, Nepali, Uriya, Punjabi, Sanskrit, Santhali, Sindhi, Siddhi, Tamil, Telugu, Urdu. Classical language. In 2004, the Government of India declared the languages that met certain requirements could be according the status of a classical language. Tamil was the first classical language in 2004 and Sanskrit is the second. These are the classical languages.